Assalamu alaikum, dear doctors. In this video, I am sharing Lyme disease management according to NICE guideline. There are four headlines for the management of Lyme disease. First one, if in Lyme disease, erythema migraines, non-focal symptoms affecting cranial nerves or peripheral nervous system, then we give the treatment age more than 9 years, that is doxycycline 21 days. If age less than 9 years, we give amoxicillin 21 days. Then Lyme disease affecting central nervous system. We start treatment with ceftriaxone. When symptoms resolve, if age more than 9 years, switch to doxycycline. Total treatment duration is 21 days. If Lyme disease with arthritis or acrodermatitis chronica atrophicans, then we treat Lyme disease with age more than 9 years, doxycycline 28 days. Age less than 9 years, amoxicillin 28 days. If Lyme disease is associated with carditis, then we treat Lyme disease like hemodynamically stable, age more than 9 years, then doxycycline 21 days. If hemodynamically unstable or age less than 9 years, then we treat with ceftriaxone 21 days. I am again repeating the treatment of Lyme disease according to NICE guideline. There are four headlines. First one, if Lyme disease, erythema migraines, non-focal symptoms affecting cranial nerves or peripheral nervous system, then we treat Lyme disease with age more than 9 years with doxycycline 21 days. Age less than 9 years, amoxicillin 21 days. If Lyme disease affecting the central nervous system, then we treat Lyme disease with ceftriaxone. When symptoms resolve, if age more than 9 years, then switch to doxycycline. Total treatment is 21 days. Next, if Lyme disease arthritis or acrodermatitis chronica atrophicans, then age more than 9 years, doxycycline 28 days. Age less than 9 years, amoxicillin 28 days. Remember, dear doctors, only Lyme disease with arthritis or acrodermatitis chronica atrophicans, hair duration is 28 days of treatment. Other case, 21 days treatment always. And the last, if Lyme disease with carditis, then we divide two group, hemodynamically stable and unstable. If Lyme disease with carditis is hemodynamically stable and age more than 9 years, then we give treatment doxycycline 21 days. If Lyme disease with carditis and hemodynamically unstable or age less than 9 years, then we give treatment of ceftriaxone 21 days. This is all about Lyme disease management according to NICE guideline. Please do subscribe and share my channel, everyone. Thank you.